month, Bambi 2 is going into the Disney Vault.
You better hurry.
After just 70 days on sale, the glorious Bambi 2 DVD goes into the Disney Vault for 10 years, along with Cinderella 2, Bambi 2002, Sleeping Beauty 3, Lil Sleepy Meets Aladdin, Hunchback 6, Air Dog Quasi, Mulan 8, The Frozoids Fight Back, Jungle Book 3.0, Jungle Blog, and 101 Felations.
Gosh, all my favorite movies are in the Disney Vault.
I wish we could live in the Disney Vault.
Now you can!
Mickey!
Now on DVD only, it's Journey to the Disney Vault, the ultimate child's dream come true.
Look, it's Beauty and the Beast's Hawaiian Adventure.
How I missed it.
Sit back and enjoy, kids. There's 10-year supply of ear-shaped snacks.
Wow, what's in here?
Oh, you don't need to see that.
Disney!
I told you not to look.
That's weird.
That's why it's in the vault. People don't understand. Hey!
Vivian Lee?
He had her frozen too, so he could marry her in the future.
That's horrible.
Come on, she was already dead. Hey, cut it out.
What's UAC?
It's the House Un-American Affairs something or other.
Wait, Disney ratted out animators for being communists?
Sure, they were union rousers. They had to go.
I heard he was anti-Semitic.
Semitic. Look, why don't we go watch another sequel?
I've never heard of this one. Song of the South.
Oh, nobody wants to see that one anymore.
How bad could it be?
It's the very original version that he only played at parties.
Zip bada doo da, zip bada yay. Negroes are inferior in every way. White's so much cleaner.
Wow.
That's what I say.
Look, he was who he was. Take the good with the bad. He created me. Think of all the laughs I've given you.
You're supposed to be funny?
Yeah.
Adventure, laughs, and disturbing Disney surprises.
A Civil War theme park?
Yes.
Jim Henson!
He wouldn't sell! He wouldn't sell!
And featuring Scar as the Disney lawyer.
You children know too much. You must stay in the Disney vault forever.
No!
But look, only you can see Lion King 5 and 2/3. Simba sits in for Meredith.
Yay!
Journey to the Disney Vault, coming for Thanksgiving, then going into the Disney Vault 3 days before Christmas.